once more, darkness comes to tempt with unknown gifts. Those who give in must be stopped.
Aramis is sending another wide-range transmission.
Judgment Day is upon us, my fellow Elixir. Another foundational pillar of our beautiful society has been knocked down. Praxis, dear friend. Your death at the hands of those puppets will not go unavenged. Soon they will answer for what they've done. I will see to it myself. Rise now, my fellow Elixir. Do not let this scum take more of our sisters, brothers, fathers, and mothers. We are the future of our kind, and we will destroy all who threaten us. Leave no pawn alive.
Thank you.
Be careful, Guardian. This is stasis at its most powerful. I won't lie. It scares me. I just don't want to see it turn on you. Its grasp is sinister.
Aramis wished to return the Elixni to greatness. Verix wished to follow her, but her anger has made her blind. And it has made Verix see. Aramis cannot save the Elixni, and we cannot save Aramis. We must help the Elixni who wish to flee Aramis. We must give them the second chance she promised. And then the way will be clear for you to end her reign.
Thank you.
friend. Thank you. Soon the Elixni who still know hope will flee to safety. Azrax, the Light Kel, awaits them. For a Kel, he is young, untested. But my people dare to hope, yes. The skiff is prepared. Help my allies flee this ruined place, and they will become your allies too. Bring this lesson to Aramis. Thank you. friend. Thank you. Soon the Elixni who still know hope will flee to safety. Mizrax, the Light Kel, awaits them. For a Kel, he is young, untested. But my people dare to hope, yes. I see now that you wield this dark power more wisely than Aramis. Perhaps the corruption.
Elixni that escape, the better I feel. They deserve safety, away from Aramis.
A victory, yes, but more remain.
And when I find them, they'll all die. Good riddance to traitors like you, unworthy of my empire.
Aramis, it was never meant to be an empire. It was meant to be home.
Home. Our home was taken from us by your once great machine. There is no home for us while it still lives.
Aramis. Verix had hoped somewhere within. The friend I knew remained. After what you did, I knew I was wrong.
Do you know why they call us Fallen? It wasn't our whirlwind that earned us that name. We're Fallen because Elixni like you never proved we could stand up. To humanity, we were always weak, always doomed. From the moment the once great machine abandoned us, what had to be done? I was the only one who had the strength to do it. So forgive me, traitor, but the friend you thought you had, she never existed at all. One day you'll understand. When your city falls and your people die. When your traveler abandons you.
Sorry.
Ha! Look what I've done for you. No more light. No more dark. Look within. Focus your power. How interesting.
The only thing we have to break here is you.
Come then, Pawn. Show me what freedom has given you.
Come to me, Pawn!
you do this, it does not matter. I will still tear you apart.
The ziggurat, the crux, the splinters, all the darkness here on Europa. I thought I could stand it, but I had no idea we'd be here for so long, or that you would keep getting closer and closer to it.
Long been a key battleground in the battle of light versus dark. Learning its past may improve our future.
You see now. Darkness resides within, beckoning you, as it has many others, across lifetimes, timelines. Beyond ours lies another world, one pervaded by darkness, where guardians abandoned their light at the call of temptation. In that world, you were no exception. But here, in this world, light and dark swell within you, side by side, giving you strength. Remember that when you step onto the ziggurat once more. You're there for one reason, and one alone. To fully harness the darkness within you. It's time now. They're expecting you.
I just want you to know, I'm here with you, through light or dark. We're partners, always.
You have taken control of the darkness within and sent Aramis to her end. It's time the truth presented itself to you. I mentioned before, another timeline. My own. There Aramis lived, and the temptation of darkness thrived. It pervaded the minds of the good and preyed on their desires, bringing about a new dark age. I feared these events unavoidable, and though I still do, you've given me cause to hope again. Our fight is far from over. We must prevent that dark future, no matter what. Thanks to you, I stand no longer at a familiar end, only a promising new beginning.
Aramis is gone. I can't say I agree with your methods, but you did what had to be done. Europa is a treasure trove of Golden Age knowledge. That knowledge, good and bad, belongs to humanity and must remain out of the hands of our enemies. With their Kel gone, the Fallen will be scattered and disorganized. Frequent targeted strikes will keep them that way. I've made an arrangement with the Awoken. Temporary immunity for Barracks while he helps us secure Europa. It doesn't sit right with me after what happened to Cade. But there are greater threats on our doorstep now. Stay in the light. Remember that.